Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. So to install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser, and in that this bar just simply search with IntelliJ IDEA download and hit enter. And you'll be getting this www.jetbrains.com as our first search result. So here you need to just simply click on download IntelliJ IDEA, and it will going to redirect you to this official site of IntelliJ IDEA. And here you can see that our latest version is version 2022.2.2, which is released on 13 September 2022. So you know, it doesn't matter whether you are watching this video much later, because that version is also going to be working, and the procedure that I'm going to show you in this video will also going to work in your time also, okay? And if there is any change, I'll be making the new video, don't need to worry, okay? So right now you have two options. One is ultimate and the community. The community one is the free one, so I'm going to download the free version. So for that, just simply click on this download button, and thank you for downloading IntelliJ IDEA, and our file has rightly started downloading. Now, since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it. I'll just simply minimize my browser. If I go to my download directory, you can see IntelliJ IDEA 2022.2 is rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it, and it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. Just simply click on yes, and you'll be getting this welcome to IntelliJ IDEA community edition setup installation wizard. Okay, so let's minimize our download directory. And here you need to just simply click on next, and this is our just installation destination folder where our IntelliJ IDEA is actually going to be installed. So just simply keep this default and then just simply click on next. And here under installation options, it is giving you some options. So first it is telling that whether you like to create a desktop shortcut, so like this PyCharm community you can see, or any other icons. So it is asking whether you like to create a desktop shortcut for IntelliJ IDEA, so just simply check that. And I'd also like to open folder as a project. So all it basically means is, let's say you have a project over here, so that project, by just simply right clicking on that folder, it will show you that whether you'd like to open this folder as a project in IntelliJ IDEA. So for that, it is recommended to check this, and depending upon on what language you'd like to code in IntelliJ IDEA, you need to choose that. If you are into Java, then you need to choose a Java, or if you want to Groovy or Kotlin or any other languages, then you have to choose all this. Okay, in this video I'm going to show you about Java, so I'd like to choose only Java. And this is the most important step, you need to check this add bin folder to path. Okay, so this will need restart. I'll show you at what point you need to restart your system. So right now you need to just simply check this and then just simply click on next. And they're going to create this JetBeans folder, which is totally fine. Just simply click on install, and you can see our installation has directly began. So this installing the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is, I'll be coming back right after completion of this process. Yep. So welcome back. And now you can clearly see that our IntelliJ IDEA is rightly installed, and it is asking whether you'd like to reboot now or you want to manually reboot later. So this is that step where you need to check this reboot now, and you need to just simply click on finish in order to reboot your system. Okay, so do reboot now your system and then again come back to this video. So welcome back again. So after successfully rebooting your system, you'll be getting this IntelliJ IDEA community 2022.2.2 rightly installed, and also our desktop shortcut is rightly created over here. So all you need to do is just simply double click on this IntelliJ IDEA community edition setup, and if it asks like whether you'd like to import IntelliJ IDEA settings, so if you have previously installed IntelliJ IDEA, then you need to choose this select or configure to installation directory, or else just simply click on do not import settings. Most of the time you need to select this only, so select do not import settings, and then just simply click on OK. And you can see our IntelliJ IDEA 2022.2 is rightly launched. So welcome to IntelliJ IDEA. So let's maximize it. So this is basically the interface of our IntelliJ IDEA. So if you click on this start tour, it's going to show you about this interface of IntelliJ IDEA. So it's a smart assistant in 7 minutes. Don't worry, in this video I'm going to show you all of that, so you can watch keep watching this video. So for now, you need to just simply click on new project, and it is currently detecting whether you have JDK installed on our machine. So if you have previously installed Java, then it's very good. So it will going to automatically recognize that Java, and they're going to, you know, select that Java. Okay, but if you haven't installed Java, then in this location it will show you to download Java. So you need to download Java. Right now I have Java already installed, which is the latest version of Java 18.0.2. they have recognized that, so they are not going to install Java for you. They might ask you to install Java. Okay, so that's it. Basically here they are asking to give a project name. I'll be giving the project name as a hello all. Okay, and the location is fine. If you want to change, you can always do that by just simply clicking on this icon. For me it is totally fine. Okay, and I don't need any creating a Git repository, so this is just a sample, you know, project. So I'm going to keep all other things default. This is where you need to choose the language. I am choosing Java. If you are into Kotlin, Groovy or HTML or any other, you know, language you want to work on, then you need to simply select that and then just simply click on create, and it will going to, you know, start creating our project. So as I have mentioned, if you haven't installed Java previously, they're going to install Java right now, and for that you'll need an active internet connection. Okay, and since already Java is installed on my machine, they're not going to install Java, and you can see our project is already created over here. Okay, so let's maximize it, and you can see that we have this src. So just simply click on this drop down and you'll be seeing this main class already created over here. So let's double click on it, and you can see that public main class is already created, and this is our main method. Okay, and here they have already, you know, system.out.println hello world is already written. So if you just simply click on, okay, before that they'll take some time to index our Java 18. So give some time to finish this indexing. So after it successfully get indexed, you'll be getting this, you know, run button enabled. So you need to just simply click on this run button, and it will going to start building our project. And after it successfully get built, it will going to show you the output hello world. Okay, so which is actually we are printing over here. So if you change this hello world to, you know, hello all, and then just simply click on run button, you can see the hello world is rightly shown in our output section. Okay, so in this way you can easily install the latest version of IntelliJ IDEA on a Windows operating system. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.